it's okay to bring to work the things that you care most about. You can never wait for perfect data. Don't let the perfect be the enemy of the good. Our impacts are far greater upstream and downstream of us than in the operations we control. We've got to look at what we can do to influence our supply chain upstream, but also downstream towards our customers. A lot of the skills in data quality, data governance sit with finance teams. Work with them and help them take ownership.